Hey YouTube, what's up? Okay, so this is a prosperity for EG. This is an awesome, I love doing prosperities, it's one of my favorites. I'll be using an orange candle, and I'm gonna have to start from scratch. It's gonna be not magic. And I'm just gonna jump in. Alright. Had to draw all my sigil work and everything. I haven't done any pre-work on this at all. Mantra music by Ryan Medlock. It's on YouTube, check him out. He's a badass. Okay. So I'm calling forth success in business, prosperity, opening roads, bringing in clients. Okay. Now, Anna, will you grab me one of those finger pokey thingies? I'm gonna go ahead and start carving. We're gonna go in and out on both sides of the candle, going this way and then going back this way, because we want business going like this, okay? Thank you. I'm going to be doing a little bit of knot magic on this as well. As I tie this knot, I call forth open roads to success. As I tie this knot, I call forth wealth. Tie this knot. I open the roads to new clients, to attraction of new clients. As I tie this knot, I call forth money, success. As I tie this knot, call forth abundance, prosperity. As I tie this knot, I call forth money, success, wealth, happiness. I open the roads to prosperity. I'm glad that all of his healing work is done and he's doing awesome on all of that. And now we will bring in the money. Bring the money back in. Prosperity cauldrons ready to rock and roll. Where's my lighter? Always looking for things. Some things never change. There it is, under my herbs. Perfect. I'm going to seal this with the blood of the witch. And that's going inside the cauldron now. Now I'm going to work on your beautiful candle. I'm going to be using Crown of Success oil on that. Gonna have to make some more of that. It's everyone's favorite. For prosperity, a good oil to use is like grape seed oil is good for that because, you know, grapes are money, they're wealth. Think of all the grape orchards and all of that, you know, and you know you got prosperity going on. I mix my oils. I don't just use one kind, but, you know, it's a good one to use for like a base. And this is my own special herbs for prosperity. I have all kinds of good things in here. I couldn't even begin to tell you how much stuff is in here. There's so many things. I do like to add gold to my prosperity herbs. Have gold flakes in them, along with crystals and just all kinds of prosperities in there. All kinds. I'm gonna set this right here for a second. I'm like, where did I do with that wax? Here it is. Okay. I use this wax to stick to the bottom of the cauldron for the candle. I like it to stick in there really good. And this kind of wax is really good for that. It's really strong. All right, perfect. Okay, so that is it for this video. I'm going to put this in a special place and watch it burn, if I can get it to light. And I will see you guys in a little bit. Peace out.